Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to make someone moderator in Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it. So open that server you want to add someone moderator, and after opening that server, first of all we need to make a new role. So for that, open your server and click here and go to server settings and click on role. And now let's create a role for moderator. Give the role name. And choose a color. And click on save changes. And now click on permissions. And from here, adjust the permission for moderator role. So I'm going to give this permission manage channels and manage server, create invite, change nickname. I'm going to disable this option, ban members and kick members, and after that clicking on save changes. So here we can see I created a moderator role. Now we need to add people to this moderator role. So for that click above the moderator role and click on manage members and click on add members to this role. And from here you can add members. Suppose I want to add these to this role, so I'm going to select this and click on add. And if I go back from here, and here we can see one person added to this moderator role. So this was how we can give someone moderator role in Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute it. Thank you for watching.